I know we already heard from him, but we're gonna hear from him again. Ladies and gentlemen, Jake, show him how good 5-10 fingers can do on a 6-string guitar. How about that?